What's going on, everybody? Mr. Green here from Green Felons, and we are going to be doing our first start to finish tutorial video series. Now, I just want to let everybody know this is the way that I personally do things. This is not the way that you have to do it. This is just the way I do it. So knowing that, let's get into it. So what you see in front of you is all you're gonna need. Gonna need some seeds. Gonna need a container, shot glass, Tupperware, anything you can put a little bit of water into. I use a lid. Now, most likely you're gonna have people say, how dare you use the lid? Then the seed can't get any air and blah, 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 blah. It's okay. You can put a lid on it. To screw it on tight, maybe not, but to just kind of put it on there like that, so the water doesn't spill out in case you bump it, something like that, is fine. Once again, grow how you want to. Don't listen to anybody or don't let anybody tell you that you have to grow a certain way. So anyways, here we go. So my first initial thought was to do this mint julep autoflower, but you can't do as much with autoflowers as you can photo period. So what we're gonna do, set that one aside, and we are going to do some do-si-do fast fem. There are three seeds in here. All seeds have been provided by North Atlantic Seed Co. and the seed vendor was Buick White Label. I will leave a link for them in the description. So anyways, let's hop right into it. You're gonna need some room temperature bottled water. Any bottled water will do. Don't listen to anybody tell you it has to be spring. It has to be this. Water. You just need water. So, gonna be this simple, guys. Pour about this much in there. Then, I know my videos aren't professional grade, for that I apologize, but does the trick, right? So we're gonna get into here. Pull out this little doodad, doohickey, whatever you wanna call it that I'm struggling with so much. Yeah, get that up to the camera. Man, iPhone cameras suck. I don't know what everybody's deal is with iPhones, but me personally, I don't like them. So, let's get a seed out of there. Nope, just one. We're just gonna do one for now, cause I'm running out of room. If I can get the sucker to go back in there, bam. All right, let me pick you back up here. So, there we go. There's our seed. Now, for the most complicated part of the whole video. Drum roll, please. If I knew how to add sounds and sound effects, I'd put a drum roll in there. But ready? One, two, bloop. See him floating in there? All right. Put my lid on that I'll probably get yelled at about. Not gonna put it on all the way. So now, this is going to sit in this container of water for 12 to 24 hours. Me personally, I go between 12 and 14. If I'm busy or forget about it, which honestly, sometimes I do, it'll go for 24. So what you're gonna wanna do now is you're gonna wanna take this seed, set it into the dark for 12 to 24 hours, and tune into our next video to learn more. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned, stay growing.